just the average mother bear. Two junior cubs in my care. So imagine my surprise when I looked into the eyes of an old mountain man just standing there. On the banks of the river at noon, I was staring at a midday full moon. Without a stitch of clothes, he looked up and he froze and choked in the middle of his tune. To me, this was a view that was rare. My jaw dropped, my eyes bugged out and stared. Like a guilty man that's caught up the nearest tree he shot, hugging the trunk just like he growed there. Now that it was safe, I looked around at his pretty pile of wrappers on the ground. He had been well suited, his accessories we looted. We couldn't believe the fortune that we'd found. We had bare necessities, he had what we needed. Now we've gone and made us a little trade. That should teach him, I think, to do the laundry where we drink. Now he's a bare one since our little raid. Red suit for evening wear at night. For shade, Junior screwed a hat down tight. Some tobacco to enjoy, like candy or a toy. There was just no end to our delight. A pair of lace-up boots, they can't be beat, to keep the blisters off our tender feet. We'll be the talk of the town, other bears will come around, us funky stylish trendsetters to meet. Move over Chatelaine, move over Vogan Flair, it's time to make way for brand name Bear. Fruit of the Loom, Stanfields in June, underwear has now become outerwear. With our bare necessities, he had what we needed. Now we've gone and made us a little trade. That ought to teach him, I think, to do his laundry where we drink. Now he's the bare one since our little raid.